Oh, I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a Tarnished of the Roundtable Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace. Ah, well, that is unfortunate, but no cause for despair. It's likely a temporary condition, I'm told. For whatever reason, it happens from time to time. Just keep your chin up and stay the path. I pray the great guidance of grace returns to you. What is it? Has the guidance of grace returned to your vision? You do? Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed. Well, what do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers? May the Golden Order shine through you.
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure. There's nothing left to say. Be at your leisure.
What do you need?
I have little time to spare. Oh, are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the Round Table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the Round Table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby Tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
So you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget. The sheer terror of her.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Roundtable Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. You are very warm. What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need. I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held, regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. I was known as a deathbed companion where I come from. After I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another chance at life. To do so is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace and chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this. As often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear. I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held, regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. Then good day to you, my dear.
Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. Ah, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the Golden Order shine through you. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a...
pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is still aflame in your breast, dear. Would you like to be held, regardless? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. Then good day to you, my dear.